Hi everyone, and welcome to the latest vlog here at Cumbernauld Academy. This beautiful Friday afternoon, we are preparing for next week, and on Monday morning I will be holding a whole school assembly virtually with all the classes in the school, and the focus of that assembly will be about uniform. It's very, very important that all young people are wearing full school uniform all of the time at school. And we will be explaining to all young people why it is so important. So I'm asking for your support as parents around the wearing of full school uniform. I do think, considering the weather today, that we could accept between now and the end of session, i.e. the end of June, that on very sunny days and warm days, that shorts would be acceptable as part of the school uniform. We've done that before. So we don't want to be draconian here, but we want to ensure that everyone's looking smart and adhering to the uniform code at Cumbernauld Academy. I also have a few dates for you coming up, very important dates. So next week we will begin our visits out to our partner primaries, our wonderful partner primaries. So the staff from Cumbernauld Academy will be going into the primaries to meet the teachers and the young people there. We've had the enhanced transition programme, which has finished, and the young people will be involved in their transition days from the 10th of June. And on the 10th of June, they will also, in the afternoon, get to see a preview of the school show Beauty and the Beast. So that'll be a special treat for all primary sevens coming into first year. We also have an evening on Thursday the 30th of May for all parents to get further information about their children coming to Cumbernauld Academy, and there will be the opportunity there to purchase uniform at the same time. I think that's pretty much all of it for this week. So I'll see you again next week. Thank you.